is this ugly skin. This used to be Kassadin's like OG good skin. Y'all are privileged. Hey guys, what are they nerfing on, what are they nerfing on Phase Rush? Because I remember said they were nerfing Phase Rush, but what are they nerfing on Phase Rush, though? The movement speed? A 30-second cooldown and movement speed? Thank the fucking lords. That means Orianna can be killable. Acel speed though. I mean, Acel doesn't take phase rush that often. I don't think phase rush or Acel even takes phase rush anymore. Look at that CSing though. Yeah, love you too, Toxic. What's up, Mr. Nidalee? We're kind of chilling on the CS game right now, dudes. Be a farm diff game? I mean, nah. Unlike Diana, I can't hyper farm jungle camps. Well, I'm actually up 11 CS in lane as a fucking Kassadin. Hopefully my bot lane doesn't keep inting. We did it! Hello, Nidalee. Are you in our top side? Wraiths are still up. Krugs are still up. 3.5 viewers. Yeah, we got hosted or we got raided by Night Blue earlier. Is Kassadin the only AP champion that can go fleet? I mean, a lot of AP champions go fleet. Look at Akali. Look at Sylas. I mean, Yone's not AP, but he goes Fleet a lot. I mean, Fleet's still really good, it's just not OP. Just go base. Alright, we're still up a lot of CS. Am I dead? Wait, he could have killed me. An ally has been slain. Oh, let's get it. Hello, Mr. Tom. What's up, scavenger? Not bad. That's on Vladimir. Vladimir's okay. Well, I'm actually like super fucking strong. Like, I'm stupid strong right now, guys. But so is Jinx. What would you ban if you'd play Ico every game? Probably Sylas. Kassadin? No. Kassadin's soft, sometimes beatable if they play bad. But Sylas is unwinnable as Echo. It's just, it's GG all around. Sylas is also a lot more popular of a champion than Kassadin is. More people are more likely to play Sylas than you. Thank you. does indeed look like my support is severely, worse than their support. Terrible. I'll take it. I don't want to be that guy, Easton, but if you actually like wanted to win, it's probably better if I got that big wave, but it's okay. Look at top. Six more levels. I mean, I think a lot of people don't realize you don't just win the game as soon as you get level 16 on Kassadin. At least not versus good people. I knew his ult was still down, so I kind of played a little dumb. But my main point is, we're going to need a lot more than just me being level 16 if we want to win this game. We need stuff like that. That's exactly what we need, is their Jinx to int, and then their Ryze to also int. Is it possible to climb with Ryze only? Hamao, you can climb with anything. Some champions are going to be easier than others because they're better, but I mean, realistically, your champion doesn't matter. You got to be better than the person you're playing versus. If Murthos playing Skarner top can be Grandmaster, you can be Grandmaster with goddamn Ryze. No, but risk though, your shape doesn't really matter. You just gotta get better at the game. I mean, obviously, if you just like spam Annie or Talon, you'll probably climb faster than playing something harder, but all that matters is you're just getting better. smoosh. Well, that was pretty good by my teammates, though. I don't normally rush stairs, but I actually built that large rod right here when I was TPing in just to try and get more kills. What did you use to climb in your early seasons? I played Evelynn mid. I was spamming Evelynn mid. But this was old Evelynn mid. This is when she was actually like a good mid laner. She was really OP mid back when I was playing her. Like, she was stupid OP. Fuck, I griefed. We actually probably have won the game if I just went... If I just pinged my team to do fucking Baron. Nice. I'm gonna be honest, I feel like Zhonya's actually isn't good here, because if I'm pressing Zhonya's, we probably have already losing the game, and or, I'm gonna just get fucking bombed as soon as I come out of it. I actually think Zhonya's here is bad. nice. Oh no! This is gonna be a YouTuber? It's looking like it. How to carry an inting bot lane as Kassadin in season 11. What's up, Pleep? If we're going for memes, I buy the book. If we're actually playing to win, we buy Deathcap. So let's just keep playing to win so we don't troll. Long time YouTuber finally here for the streams? Yo, Pleep, what's up, baby? When'd you join YouTube? How many subs? Bane. It's not really that good anymore, to be honest. You are no account for it. Well, that's obviously warded. I'm a griefer. Poppy, get the wave. Poppy? Fuck, I was like one step out of the fucking jinx. Poppy, are you okay? Poppy? Fiora? You all trolled. Well, I troll too, so I guess we are all just griefers. Where the enemy team's gonna go. Well, I'm level 16 now, but the issue of this game is, like, it's basically me and Fiora versus their team. We have death cap. From 539 to 841. What? Well, Jinx turned the wrong corner. Dog got angry. Guys, the odds of us ending the game is really fucking low, but fuck it. You guys want to watch Jinx? Watch Jinx. Goodbye! Oh, shit. My teammates are all inters, man. Holy shit, I carried them so hard. Jesus.